you know, the idea will be to win the game. You know, we're coming here for the result. I think the important thing is that we do take it into the second leg and give ourselves the best chance. You know, my experience of European football is even when you're away first, the important thing is to make sure you're in the tie come the second leg. You know, you can't win the tie tomorrow, but you can certainly lose it. So it's important that we defend very well and we're organised. We have a nice shape about us, but as I said to you, we need to show a bit more belief and a bit more aggression in terms of taking it to the opposition. So that'll be what we'll try and do.
Really pass to each other.
Move on.
Thank you.